Hey everyone, welcome to First Choice English Academy. This is teacher Luz. Now, do you want to enjoy writing introductory paragraph and at the same time an overview? Now, let's see how easy and sweet it is to write an introductory paragraph in IELTS writing academic test 1. Now, in the IELTS test, you will be given a prompt question. Now, you are told to paraphrase the question to write in your introduction, but the best way is to analyze the graph for you to write a more effective introduction. Now, how to analyze the graph? You will just have to ask yourself four important questions. First is, what is the data? Now, the line graph shows coffee exports or the amount of coffee exports, and also check if there is a time frame. All right, and also look at what is the unit of measurement. So here we've got kilograms in millions, and also find if there are some comparisons. So here we've got three countries, Brazil, Colombia, and Costa Rica being compared. Now, once you have analyzed the graph, you are ready to write an introduction. So we have here an example introduction. The line graph compares the levels of coffee exports, that's our data, from three South American countries, that's our comparison, over a 10-year period, 2002-2012, that's our time frame, and it is measured in millions of kilograms, is our unit of measurement. So you already have a full introduction. Now let's move on to what to write in your overview. Now again, let's take a look at the graph. Now I want you to find the most noticeable and significant patterns. All right, now here we've got an example overview. So we have overall, it is immediately apparent. So it means we can easily notice it, that despite of some fluctuations means a variation, a sudden rises or rises and lows, that's fluctuation. Over the period as a whole, the coffee exportation increased gradually. So we can see it at the beginning of the time period, which was lower, and compare it to the end of the time given. So we can see a gradual increase of coffee exports from three countries. Now that is the most important thing that you have to include in your overview. Now that's all for today. So hopefully you will get a higher band score in your writing. Thank you for watching.